Welcome back, everybody. We are finally, I don't give a fuck. We are going to finally be fucking done with this goddamn fucking mission. I don't give a fuck about you. I'm finishing this goddamn fucking mission. Fucking open. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. We're quickly running the fuck out of here. Are you kidding me? It locked on itself. You guys can probably already tell I'm starting to get very frustrated with this mission. Considering I have done this now for, attempted this mission for at least 45 minutes now. Just go fuck yourself. Not you. Don't want to shoot you, buddy. Game, you're too predictable. I already kind of know what's going to happen. I've done this like 4 fucking times now. Let's just end this fight and get the fuck out of this mission. Oh my god. Go fuck yourself. I don't want to deal with you guys anymore. Fuck you. Fuck you. Door opens. Fuck you. Reload. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you, you motherfucking Russians. I don't know why I had the accent there. Fuck you. Get out. You'll need this decoder to enter the battling room, James Bond. Half of everything is luck. And the other half? Wait. Oh, so we're being attacked. I may want to pull my gun out when I think about it. Ouchies! You dicks! Can he just, like, get away from these tanks so I can just blow them up? Oh, shit. You know what? Fuck it. I don't give a shit anymore. Did I just complete the mission, though? It's the trooper. I thought I hit... Did I swear I thought I hit the button to blow it up, dying. Speedrun mode. I'm just trying to speedrun right through it, you guys, because I'm like done with this fucking mission. Kill everyone in this section. You know, the section where they all decide just to line up so perfectly for me. Oh, there we are. This is how you fucking take over Russia, you guys. You just go into the compound, just run right through them all, have them all follow you, and then you just kill them all. This is exactly how you invade Russia. Oh, shit. I kind of forgot there was a guy right here. Get it together, dude. Time for us to leave. Care about the fucking Dakota shit that you're telling me about. Oh shit, I just changed my weapon again. Can you, like, get away from the tanks?
just... How fat? We did that in 3 minutes and 36 seconds, but it took us fucking 3 videos just to get through it. Wow. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. This is gonna be slightly longer because I think this is like the last of this mission. So now I'm outside. Everything's all blown up. And now. First of all, fuck you. Picked up some more hand grenades. Apparently we're gonna need a lot of those. Hold on, is that the plane ignition key already? Bruh. I better be, like, fighting down an entire fucking runway. Okay, I kinda am fighting an entire runway worth of enemies right now. Fuck this shit. Oh, no. Hold on. There's the plane. That's what I'm looking for. Yes. Yes. Oh, I did not think I was going to complete that. Wow. New cheat available. Okay. Boom! We are done with mission one. Awesome. So guys, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and like always, share this with a friend. Let's get our name out there. I want to start doing a lot more YouTube. I'm coming back. I'm starting to do videos again. And also, I've got quite a bit to say, but we are still doing that giveaway. Like I said at the beginning of this year, if we reach 100,000... Yeah, 100,000 followers by the end of this year, I will invite one person and a friend to come down to where I am, spend a week with us, you get to chill around with us. If you're a YouTuber, it'd be great for you guys, because we will end up doing some videos together. I'll show you around. You guys don't know, I live in New York, and we'll probably, if you guys want, we can go to New York City, pretty much anywhere in New York. Just tell me, if you win, you just tell me anywhere in New York, and we'll end up going out there. I will be paying for it entirely, your plane ticket, your housing, whatever. The only thing you guys gotta provide is if you want to buy gifts for your family when you go back, that's on you. Not buying that shit. But yeah, 100,000 followers by the end of 2018, and I will personally pay for you and a friend to come up down here and spend a weekend with me. And you guys get to chill around. We'll make a few videos so you guys can be on the channel. Just so you can be like, ha ha ha, I'm on a famous YouTuber. But doubt we will ever hit that goal. So if you want to do something like that, make sure you get as many people to subscribe as possible, and we gotta hit that 100,000. Yeah, we at one point we were at 17,000 subscribers, and YouTube hates us because they always drop us. But we are now at 1,400,000 views, and we are 6,427 as I am recording this. So, guys, like always, just stay awesome. Hit that like button, subscribe to this channel, and make sure you have that bell notification turned on thingy. And I shall see you guys in the next one. Peace.